The whole world of food represents the silver bullet, meaning that if we can get the food systems right, we can solve all kinds of problems relating to malnutrition, overeating, hunger, lack of resources. So food seems to be at the centerpiece of a very large number of the biggest problems that the world is changing, is facing. All the people who are suffering from hunger could be fed by the food that is wasted, not only in developed countries, but also in the poor countries. So the whole, so to getting rid of food waste, finding ways of conserving the food that we grow for the people who are hungry. I think that is one way to protect eventually the climate. Of course, we need to eat more vegetables and less meat. And India, for various reasons, could be a pioneer or a thought leader.